Emirates take off runway 1, something very rare. Normally get this at this time in the morning on runway 2, so I should have to listen now.